Dear Sherry, I'm very happy that you and Robert Ashworth will premiere my Nocturne Oubliée, which I've wrote for you this autumn in New Zealand. Music overcomes even the greatest distances. You asked me to tell you something about my Nocturne Oubliée and its creation. That's what I want to do, although it's not that easy. For me, music is a form of expression in which I can express feelings and thoughts, partly also unconscious ones, which I cannot put into words. When I write a new piece, the ideas come into my mind almost as if by magic. One thought gives the next, and it's often like an intoxication. I love the combination of viola and piano very much, and I have already written for it before. In the Nocturne Oubliée, a melancholic mood appropriate to the title prevails at first. Shortly before the end, there's a real outburst of emotion, which at the end comes down between resignation and inner peace. The last chords of the piano seem like an open question. I would very much have liked to have had the premiere, but this time I can't. I'm already looking forward to further joint projects. Thank you.